we're going to start to have new tools to slow, stop, and reverse aging. People should have hope that there are incredible technologies in development right now and incredible therapeutics. I'm involved with a number of companies I've co-founded that are doing things. We can talk about those. And your job is to live long enough to intercept all these technologies. Mm. And there are things you can do right now. And I think about them as the fundamentals. Number one, sleep 8 hours. Number two, it's what you eat. Eliminate sugar is first, second, and third in the list. It's drinking 2-3 or more liters of water per day. It is exercise. Muscle is one of the highest correlations with longevity. Mindset and attitude is probably one of the most important things. Mm-hmm. You know, it's if you think you're going to die, you can will yourself to death. Who do you hang out with, right? Are you hanging out with people at the very end of their life? Or you hang out with people who are youthful? Your mindset is so fundamentally important. And do you have a vision? Is the vision for the years ahead of you bigger than the vision for the years behind you? You know, I mean, that's fundamental. Yeah. It's fundamental, so right? I'm more it's excited so to be alive now than I ever have. And the projects I have are going to keep me going for the next few hundred years. So I'm super pumped about that.
Yeah, no, you're right. You know, it's really true. When you look at meaning and purpose, it actually directly correlates with longevity.